dances, and he dances his way into the end zone for the Woodland Hills touchdown.